Every year, I work with my students developing the skills of working together as a team to accomplish more. This year, we have a new tool in our arsenal to make our workflow and classroom processes run smoothly. That new tool is Teams. The Conversations tab is where students can discuss and ask questions around the topic being taught. Students can even ask and resolve each other's questions. It's a great way to keep students on task when the teacher is working with an individual student. Sharing files and teaching materials is also easy. Make sure you are on the class and the channel you want. Select Files, then simply upload your files and documents to the class files. If you want to make a file you use often more visible to the full class, you can do that too by clicking the plus and adding the file type, then link to that file. It creates a shortcut for your students to have fast access. The class notebook is another great way to manage content delivery, provide a place for collaboration, and keep up with student work, all within a notebook. Each unit has a tab in the content section. We do our problem-based learning with students divided into learning groups and collaboration space. I can monitor every student's individual work and tests in the student section. Each student has their own private notebook that I can access and provide individualized feedback. Managing assignments is a snap, and using Teams keeps them in front of the students whenever they are in Office 365, which makes it less likely that they will lose them or forget to do them. Everything needed for the assignment is here. As students begin turning in their work, I can see whose is complete, who I need to review, when they've turned it in, and I can post the grade and feedback to the students. I can easily view each student individually as I monitor their progress. Students submit assignments and I see immediately what assignments are turned in and which are still not turned in. They can also see how their work is evaluated and whether they have an opportunity for revising or refinement. One of the handiest features for class workflow is the at mentions. You can easily see when someone at mentions you, like something you've posted or replies to a thread you've started. This makes the class workflow more efficient by allowing the teacher and students to ask specific people questions or make comments virtually. When students like a comment posted by the teacher knows that comment has been read. A number or notification appears on the activity icon, and an at symbol appears on the Teams icon. At mentions is such a time saver and gives every student in class a voice. All my students in one location? Check. Classwork organized in channels and tabs to facilitate students' learning? Check. Assignments easy to make, monitor, evaluate, return to students? Check. Conversations between teacher and student or students and students can be used to clarify assignments or work collaboratively? Check. My daily tasks just got a lot easier with Microsoft Teams. I think I'm ready for the year.